They're back.
Yeah, it looks like it.
I'll do that. What's the matter?
There's a tiny thing about your dress.
Don't you like it? Philip?
Just get some clothes on, will you?
But I thought after yesterday...
Yeah, well, then you thought wrong, didn't you?
I see.
No, I don't think you do. Look, yesterday was a mistake, all right? It should never have happened.
You feel guilty because of Kathy. You shouldn't. If you loved her, you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was drunk.
Thank you.
Oh, don't start playing Little Miss Hard Done By. You knew exactly what you were doing.
And you didn't.
Oh, yeah, I knew all right, but I was just too drunk or too stupid to stop it. But you knew exactly what you were doing.
You're saying I tricked you into bed. Now, who's playing Hard Done By?
Look, I don't care what happened. It's too late to change that now anyway. But that was it, all right? No more.
And if I don't agree?
You ain't got a choice.
Maybe you wouldn't have a choice either. Not if Kathy found out.
Don't even think about it. I'll be on the phone at the Home Office before you got to the doorstep.
I wouldn't tell her. What do you take me for?
Well, to tell you the truth, I'm beginning to wonder.
What does that mean?
What that means is I got into all this in the first place as a favour. My good deeper to you. You're starting to take liberties.
I didn't rape you, you know.
Oh, leave it out, will you? You got what you've been after for weeks. I was just too stupid to realise what you was up to.
I wasn't up to anything. I thought it was what you wanted too.
Yeah, well, like I said, you got the wrong idea, didn't you?
So it seems.
Look, I think it'd be better if you moved out.
So now you've had me, I'm dismissed, am I?
Yeah, well, you can think what you like. I just want you out of here.
Look, if you feel guilty about what we did, it's your problem, not mine. But don't take it out on me.
Really serious about Kathy, aren't you? You don't recognise her all the time?
No. No, I don't know.
Well, get in there first. Tell us you tried it on, but you managed to fight her off.
No, that just make things worse.
Make what worse?
Oh, nothing. We're just talking a bit of business.
What sort of business?
How to keep your missus happy, or just giving a few helpful tips.
Well, what would you know about that, darling?
No, I'm sorry, Adipop.
I just wish you'd tell me what's wrong, that's
Look,
all.
There's nothing wrong, all right? I'm just a bit fragile after yesterday.
That's all it is?
Yeah.
Okay.